Okay, all fine. Went relatively decent. Could have gone faster, but oh well. Hopefully this goes better than the last race. Previous race. It's definitely one to forget. So far, so good. gap a bit wide there. Not such a good 130R, but managed. Good. Honestly, just trying to keep it consistent. Had a good spoon. Yeah, slow and wide, but managed. Didn't break enough. I don't think there was contact with people. Damn, that sucked. Could have had P2 if I kept it consistent. Well, just gotta move forward. that close. Got one place back. Okay. Okay. Halfway. Okay. So nearly. Oh. always knew that Suzuka was going to be tricky for me. I couldn't even make that mistake. That's annoying. This airs this race. To be fair, I wasn't really expecting much from Suzuka. I know people will love this track, but I've never been the best at it. That's my problem with 130R. Is my turn. It's like sometimes I'll get it right, but more often than not, I get it wrong because I don't turn in soon enough. Thank you. turned into her that time. Trying to make it home. Sure, if I was going to under tier wide, so I was like, let me be safe. B6 follows that one up. Pleased about it. Hoping he's close enough to lunge back. Well, if he does, then he won't matter for me anymore. Damn it. Get me away from Suzuka. Oh, well.